Hey there, welcome to our channel Techies Guru. On today's tutorial, I will guide you how you can log in into Excess Telecom account. For that, simply you need to open the web browser on your device. But before getting started, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell of this channel so that you can get notified about the further uploads on this channel. So if this video is what you want to watch, then please watch till the end to get all the information that you are searching for. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. Once you open the web browser on your device, on URL you need to type in the myaccount.accesstelecom.com. Once you have typed in myaccount.accesstelecom.com, you need to press enter on the keyboard. You will be landed on this login page of Excess Telecom. So what actually is this Excess Telecom account is? It is one of the government benefit program that provides discount on monthly broadband internet. So once you are landed on this login page, you need to enter your email ID, telephone number, and enter your password here. If you haven't yet created your Excess Telecom account, then simply you can click on the sign up and easily create the Excess Telecom account by following all the on-screen prompts. Once you entered your email ID and password, let me show you by entering my email ID and password. Once you have entered all the information or the credentials here on this login page, you simply need to click on submit and you can easily log into Excess Telecom account. If you find this video useful, then don't forget to hit the like button, comment, and share it to your friends. Support our channel by subscribing and hit the notification bell for the further uploads on this channel. Thank you.